has been Rick Bossy set the pace off of turn number four. Oh.